Okay, again, the we're in Barcelona now. And again, the ooh, who to have as my teammate? The sound keeps cutting out, I'm sorry about that. I usually save Mike Valerie for later. Let's have Chad Musker because I want Rodney Mullen for next time. Anytime you're ready, game. Steve-O just joined the party, alright. Okay. Now I forget exactly what the missions are, so let's have a look. Oh yeah, free the bullfighter. I know where the special guest is. I'm just trying to think, he's in here, right? I'll figure that one out later. I can't be asked right now. Spat tag. I need some tomatoes. Thank you. I'm sorry I punched you. Right, hit five pedestrians with tomatoes. Tomatoes, potatoes, potatoes. Oh, Tony doesn't count. That's Chad Musker. Hola. Another tag. ¿Qué pasa? I don't speak Spanish. I should stop pretending that I do. Ha ha, stupid mime. I shouldn't be standing so close to the bull cage with what's about to happen. This mime really can't catch a break when I'm around, can he? Ooh, serves you right for driving a smart car, you idiot. Oh, I could have gone up there and now I can't. Eh, whatever. Alright, so the bullfighter gives me a load of other missions. Yep, typical Spaniard. So I think it's. What song is this again? Oh, Los Angeles. Okay, I need to get up there. Damn. Can't even enjoy this music. Oh yeah, the ball's there. Can't enjoy this music because it keeps cutting out. So I'm just gonna take that. You bounder, you cad, you. Okay, start up there. No. How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Smells like teen spirit. Oh, perform grab trick. Who are you? No. Is an easier way to get up. Ah. I'm so annoyed about the sound, because there's some really good tunes in this game. I know I keep saying that, but it's true, goddammit. Right. No! Damn it. God damn it. Okay, this works. Don't ask me how, but it does. This is just the safe way up. It's the hassle-free way up. Okay, there we go. My hands are sweaty. It's like... So the hard part about this game, as opposed to the other one... Well, no, actually, I suppose it's not. You've got to choose... Oh, you can't go across there yet. You gotta... Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea. You've gotta choose which missions to do. And particularly if you're doing it like me and you're trying to get it done fast. Let's be Chad Musker. Not yet. Whoa! I'm sure the special guest is in this building somehow. Ow! That would have killed a man! You know what? I give up. What else can we do? Catapult. Oh, okay. Tag the massive billboard. Yep. Team... Okay. Combo the sans benches. Okay. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Just hold down Y. That was easy enough. Yeah, arcade machine, 30,000. Ah, I would have been halfway done by now. I'm nearly there. I'm satisfied with that. But I'm going to carry on going because I'm a show off. Mwahaha. Every skater's Rodney Mullen when I play this game. I love, like, how responsive the controls are in this game as well. Like, it's actually quite a lot easier than Tony Hawk's Underground 1. But the other difference is, because of course, this game doesn't really have a story. I mean, it does, but not to the... It's not the same story as Thug 1. It's, Thug 1 is more... You know, you're a nobody, and you, like... It's your road to becoming a professional skater, and a rocky road it is, believe me. But, so other skaters can do the skater missions, that's good to know. You know, but like I say, I don't know if I will ever get around to finishing, oh god damn it. I don't know if I'll ever get around to finishing my Tony Hawk's Underground playthrough just because, obviously, of those complications. So, sorry about that. There's not really that much I can do. Ah, damn it, Chad. Where's the billboard? There's the tram. How the hell do I get up there? Ah, I know. Best caveman ever. Go, go, go. Ooh, okay. That was fun. Up here. Now, where's the tram? Let me just acid drop off a tram. Okay. Iggy and the Stooges playing. Now I play the waiting game. I'm bored. Maybe I'll get to a tram quicker if I grind. Wrong way. Oh, there we go. Let's do this while I'm here. Because apparently all skaters are accomplished graffiti artists as well. Ooh, right, where's the tram? There's one. Come on. Oh, they're broken down. Oh, that's not safe. I'm gonna die. They're not running. Because there's something I've not done yet. Ah, blah 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 blah. Wait, has the police block been lifted? I think I remember what to do here. Right, so I've got to grind on that netting. Ah, damn. Oh, you got a wall plant. Well, I failed, didn't I? Don't laugh at me, ye asshole. Ah, bleh. Oh, the explosion. Another good song. Here I am. No. Why can't I do this? I'm probably going about this the wrong way. Damn! Oh no! I had to get to him. I'm trying to save you from drowning. Shit. Jump. No. Shut up, Spanish guy. Maybe I need my skater for this. Come on, stay on. It's so hard to balance. Oh, I was so close! Shitting hell. You can tell I'm getting a little bit frustrated already. It's only the second zone. So what have we got? We got this, then we got Berlin. Then I want to say Australia. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Australia, then... Oh. There we go. Oh, for God's sake. Blah, blah, blah. To rocket launch Phil's crusty underpants into the face of some Spaniards. Yeah, good for you. Good for you. Right, so... We've unlocked the rest of the stage now. Ow! And now the trams should be running again, so I can do the acid drop of a tram thing. Hello. I could try and find my special guest. Oh yeah, there's another... Oh, for God's sake. There's another way to get onto the trams now. No wonder I couldn't find a tram before. Stupid assholes. Right. I'm gonna wait. Patiently. Nice mullet, Chad. I never noticed that before. I suppose given when this arc... Crying out loud. Given when this game was made, it kind of makes sense. Right. And now we got to find a ramp to acid drop onto. Has he got his... That's his board from Tony Hawk's Underground 1. Nice. Again, if you watch my playthrough or you've played the game yourself, you'll know that that's the board you get given, like, very near the beginning of Tony Hawk's Underground 1, because your board is knackered. So Chad Musker's like, oh, yeah, you're a really good skater. Here, have a free skateboard. And it's, like, the nicest thing anyone's ever done for you, because evidently you had, like, abusive parents or something. Yeah, it's a good game, very intricate story. I'm trying to think of stuff to talk about while I try and look for a ramp. There's a ramp. Ah. Now, does it have to be from the top of the tram? Or from inside the tram? No! Acid drop. You moron. Oh, for God's sake. Chad. Do a freaking acid drop. This is really hard to judge, like, where you are. Well, there's no ramps now. Not until I turn back around. I'm just gonna... There's not even any seats on this tram. What a rip. I paid $2 for this. Wait, this is Spain. I paid €2 for this. I'm pretty sure Spain used the euro back in 2000 and whenever this was. 2003? No, it was after 2003. What year was this game? I don't know. Acid drop! Finally! What year was this game? I don't actually have the case on me. So, I guess it's gonna have to remain a mystery. Or someone could post in the comments if they happen to know when this game was made. I'm not going on Wikipedia at the moment because I'm busy playing. And I don't really want to pause the game. Oh, here we go. Top floor. There you are, you bastard. Check out my mechanical bull. He's an American, I don't know why. Parkwell combo. Well, so much for that. There's another spat tag. So I will go back for that. I mean, to be fair, it is pretty cool. Oh, one other thing is to spine transfer the planters. One. Two. That's fun. Do I have to do this in as the bull? I suppose it makes sense. I mean, any mission where you're on one of these weird and wonderful vehicles, they tend to be a little bit easier because obviously it's hard to control a mechanical bull on wheels. And I can't backflip like I can on a skateboard. I mean, I can backflip, but I can't make the whole thing backflip. Alright, Steve-O versus the bull. Ah, no. Ow! Right, I gotta get up to full speed and charge at the bull. That is one of the missions for Steve-O. But I've gotta kind of almost hope I run into the bull by chance. Bit of rage against the machine wouldn't go amiss right now. Where are you? You gigantic bastard. Sorry, my throat's dry. I need a drink. Nice bit of milk. Ooh, I hear bull. Donald Trump must be nearby. Where are you, you piece of shit? Oh wait, no, you're leaving pieces of shit behind. That's your thing. You poo. Hey, every living thing poos. Well, I suppose bacteria don't, but they still excrete, it's just not in the form of poo. Ow. I'm bored now. I want to be me again. You'll notice possibly in the background that it's raining quite heavily and I'm sat in the conservatory so you can actually hear the you can hear the rain coming down. To be honest, that to me is better than the sound of birds chirping. I'd much rather have this rain in the background than the sound of chirping birds. I hate the sound of chirping birds. Because, you know, when you're lying in your bed and you think, I've not fallen asleep yet, I wonder how much longer I've got, you know, how much longer I've got before I have to get up. And then you hear birds chirping and you're like, oh my god, it's 5 a.m. I have literally been awake all night for no reason other than the fact that my body is fucked. That is why I hate the sound of birds chirping. I can get up here. That is why I hate the sound of birds chirping. It's nothing personal against birds, but why the hell did I have to scream at 5 in the morning? Because one, it's like, well, I can hear them loud and clear. And if I'm not asleep by that point, I'm never gonna be. And two, I don't know, it just reminds me of defeat. That's all it is. It's like, you know, my inability to sleep has beaten me once again. So that's why I hate it. I like birds when they're not chirping. You know, they're fine as long as they're not fucking chirping. I'm just looking for spat tags now. I believe I've got one left, if I'm not mistaken. I kind of thought it might be around here, but evidently not. As I say, it's been so long since I played this game, I can't remember where everything is. Can I go in there? Is there a tag on your boat? Spat, you can't hide from me. Well, you can, but... what's that? Okay, I meant to do that. I fancied a swim, and I went and took a swim. Nothing accidental about that. I can't read. Oh wait, no, I can. I just can't speak Spanish, so that could say anything for all I know. Let me think. Where would the last tag be? Ah, you asshole. I need a good run-up if I'm going to do this fan boost thing. Go, 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 go! Yeah, no! Okay, I have to get more air, but I don't know how to do that. Stupid game. Why are you so bad? Well, I suppose if it were easy, that would kind of defeat the point. Hi, Bull. View goals. What else have I got to do? Take out the trash. What's this? Alright. Well, you know, that seems like easy money, really. One. It's a stupid mission, but easy nonetheless. Yeah, it's pretty inconsequential unless you're going for 100% completion. There is absolutely no point doing all the missions because the outcome is always going to be the same. Like, you will always, you know, the positions, it's supposed to be like you're the underdogs, and you're, so you'll be losing up until the very last bit where you will ultimately pull it out of the bag for your team. That's how these underdog stories work. Right, anyone else got a mission for me? You look like you might have a mission for me. Silent treatment, eh? Oh, world's longest bench. Is that one of the missions? It's a gap, but it's not a mission. Yeah! Like I say, I'm just gonna do the bare minimum here, really, because oh, it's an old castle. I'm gonna do the bare minimum because that's what I need to, catapult, 720 gram. Okay. Focus combos. Okay, I guess I could do that. I forgot about that. Found the last spat tag. Okay, that's two missions. Now, what shall we do? Oh yeah, that was the get special and perform. Get focused. Be able to be special for longer. The best way to do a combo is to go into a manual. Come on, land it. Whoo, that was good. No. Getting careless. No. Press Y to freak the fuck out. Okay. Bearings. Get your bearings. No. Same thing happens when I try to actually skateboard. I just fall over a lot. Although not quite as harshly as this guy. I suppose looking at me, you would assume that I'd fallen on my face at some point. No, unfortunately, I was just born ugly. My granddad always said, when I was born, the doctors didn't know which end to slap. In fact, I needed some explanation when I first... when he first said that, because I had no idea what that meant. He was like, well, you know, the doctors, when they, you know, to get you breathing, they slap you on the arse. Wait, do I have to do this as, I have to do it as him, do I? I gotta get focused before I start the combo, that's why. Oh my god. Right, okay. Let's say the best way to do any sort of combo is to incorporate manual tricks. Right. Yeah, let's go. Sorry about the delay in sound. That's not what you were saying earlier, Baron. Yep, Spanish women not afraid to hit a kid in a wheelchair. Especially if he deserves it. He sounds Australian. This is why Bam is a psycho. He's just trying to kill his own dad, basically. And, okay. Tony, I can't hear you.